Today, we're going to talk about one of Seville's football clubs. No, it won't be Sevilla SC, but it will be Real Betis. The full name of the club is Real Betis Balompié. So now, where does the name come from? During the Roman period, they called the Guadalquivir, the river flowing through Seville, Betis. From that word, Betis is derived. The title Real or Royal in English was given to the club by King Alfonso XIII in 1914. The word Balompié in the club's name is just a Spanish word for football. It's time for a little bit of history class. Real Betis was founded on 12 September 1907. Earlier that year, students of the local Polytechnic Academy decided to raise a football club, named Sevilla Balompié. In 1909, an internal split took place in the club of Sevilla SC. This resulted in the foundation of the Betis Football Club. 5 years later, Sevilla Balompié merged with Betis Football Club. From that moment, the new club continued by the name of Real Betis. In 1932, Real Betis made its debut in La Liga, the highest football competition in Spain. Betis was the first Andalusian club ever in La Liga. After 3 years of playing in La Liga, the club won its first and only league title. However, Real Betis became champion twice in the Spanish knockout tournament, the Copa del Rey. Sometimes it happens that Real Betis has to play against the other Sevillian football club, Sevilla FC. If this is the case, the game is called the Sevilla Derby. The two clubs really are each other's rivals. Traditionally, Sevilla SC is considered to be the club of the middle class, and Real Betis the club of the working class. So there's a bit of a power distance between the two clubs. Characteristic of Betis and its supporters is a family atmosphere and togetherness. The supporters will always remain proud, even though the club may not always have the most beautiful and best like its rival. Very remarkable for Real Betis is that they often play well against better opponents like SC Barcelona and poorly against the lowest ranked clubs in the league. At this moment, Real Betis is playing in La Liga. When the club plays its home games, the Estadio Benito Villamarín is used. This football stadium can seat 60,720 supporters. It is the fourth largest stadium in Spain. The Betis Stadium can even hold 25% more supporters than the stadium of Sevilla FC. During the games, the players wear green and white striped shirts and white shorts. I would like to end with a motto of Real Betis. Viva el Betis, mangue pierda. Long live Betis, even when they lose.